Well, there were groans of dismay when Andrew Hall apparently overhit the corner, but as it took back, there is proof of a $3 note and hen's teeth. They do exist. They've come via a Nigel.